18 between Golden Ghetto 77. Time to continue this. Can't fast travel because this enemy sucks. Oh, I'm injured. Screw him fast traveling. That's some bullshit. Please don't engage in combat. That's all I'm asking from you. Strong in combat. Oh Lord. Get him. It's a test of your abilities. You are to protect me. Best location of my home. My mind. You know, in reality, it's not. Crap. Alright, let's go to the objective. Oh. Still have a Parker tank. Let's look at this. I mean, it's not practical, but I love it. I can see the nuclear things. I like the double barrel design. It's just so nice. And imagine getting hit by both of that at the same time. That'd just be... Oh Lord. What? 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 Are we still the assassins? We just got assassinated by a rogue institution. I need to head to Diamond City. Why? Why? Just why? Why is it whenever I go anywhere, I'm just murdered? Like, why? Ada, this mouthful. Ada. Okay, I'll save right here. You missed? That's so good. Get a meta.
Just get warmed up over here.
Oh! Oh, ricochet, you beautiful thing. Ha ha. I fell down. Okay, so left arm. Man, just imagine me. Burning through ammo fast. Has even any good mob yet? Thank you for murdering. Oh man. Hey, give me a thing. Era. Keep it up. Like a crap. Well, yep. Why is this such a robust government facility? Now it's probably some more skins, but this has like full on tanks. Hey, Ada. Oh wow, a full sub T-60. Hey, Ada. Whatever. Nice. Take the army helmet. Ah, yes, everyone had a hat and progress, I guess. Man, just... Really? Okay. I need the XP anyway. Oh, fuck yes, give me that. Gotta watch how that radiation just go down. Jingles, you're creepy as shit. That's...
If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments. I thought you might say something like that. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm going to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do you have a deal?
Yeah.
Once we're at our destination, I'll happily do it.
I knew he was gonna exist.
Save me a lot of time. Ivy doesn't like waiting. Tell you what, you start talking, and I'll stop drilling. After I tell Ivy everything, we'll see how happy she really gets. But I think I'm gonna leave your head in that machine for now, just in case you decide to get any smart ideas. How's that for a deal?
I'm gonna go kill that iBot. I'm tired of that stupid thing. I guess the only way to go is up. Unintentionally exploring a facility. I can't really have power armor anyway. It's not blowback to have this open. terminal. I think I've been through a this section yet. And I hear him. It's being sold. I don't care enough then. Where's my different barrel shotgun? Okay, get him, Adidas. You. I need that. Okay. Time to progress. Yay. It's Ivy. Curious now. You know, come my help. This is where the protector of the terrorist toaster stopped me last time, so smart. Got pre-war America. Mm. Propaganda inside there. Fuck that. So they're all not armed. There's dialogue that I can't hear, but I see the subtitles for. I didn't know. They need us! Jesus, out of my way. When I still have the rated power armor helmet. Just head over. Adidas.
Hope you find what you're looking for.
Damn. Damn, girl, can hold on to me, bitch. I'm scared of what was done to that. That was... I regret wanting to meet her. Adidas! Come on, I want the mini nukes, Adidas. And the fat man, I need to sell that. Thank you. Hey, Adidas. Well, as a matter of fact, I don't need that. Assault shot, I'm keeping that. Some stuff I got to sell. This is these fusion stuff. Alright, well, looks like we're both overweight. I do like the walk we do. You know, I just realized I should make a laser rifle for this character. Let me just climb up. Oh, I got a teddy bear. So soft. I'm getting ready to leave tomorrow, so I'm gonna record and post. Okay, family. Isabel, shut up. So,
of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the headband. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck. Perfect sense that the mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well. I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all.
I can't be mad.
When it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
You're being extremely helpful, Adidas.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked.
No, no.
Perhaps if I had selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
You don't think that way.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but it's obvious that having my personality mode on is causing me to make mistakes. I promise I'll do my best to make sure. Now I've distracted you for long. I'll finish up my calculation. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the mech.
Aw. Adidas. I'm sorry. What's the nearest settlement? Where's the nearest trader? Square Garden. So my home's up here. Need trader. Alright, so I'm gonna call it quits to that episode just because of. I refuse to drop my junk. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.